He can't think clearly. Take a look at this. You'll see. Just take a look.
I'm being banged up by the Republicans, but come bring it on.
They were stolen. I stole the election.
Let's see if this thing works. Is this one working?
Look.
I haven't given up on this.
I was.
No one fucks with the
Bible. Yeah, goddamn right.
And I can't argue with these brothers.
Hey, look at Marines.
Mr. President! Will you talk to us about Putin, sir? You think Armageddon is coming, sir?
Let me start off with two words. Made in America. If it's made in America, we're going to invent it in America. It's made in America. Not a joke. That you're in fact getting full, it's like going back to school. People don't even realize how much cement, the way it's made. I don't know about you, but as my dad used to say, clean cement makes a gigantic difference. And so who should know the names of these pieces of legislation? Well, the major article in a major publication yesterday from the industry. Not a joke.
By the time he'd arrived back in Washington, he'd have been fully aware of the impact the off-the-cuff, off-camera remarks were having.
Stunning comments from the U.S. president suggesting Russian threats to use nuclear weapons in Ukraine have put the world on the brink of Armageddon.
Whoa.